so annoying.
Oscorp's research and
development. Dude, I know.
Are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. Oh.
Hmm. Cool.
Bro, why do we... I only want to play as the guy.
Dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Can you get... Am I back? You guys hear... Oh, no, this guy.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm. Do as I say.
Police! Whoa. Over here! No!
Oh no! Shit. Is that Tony Rock? That looks just like... Man. Let's see what happens, guys.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
Mr. Negative.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Yeah, it's a great game, except for the fucking MJ shit. Nah, it's a great game. Oh, good. I get to still be her? Good.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can.
How is she
doing a GCT?
I'll explain later.
Can
Listen,
you just
Lee's
fucking
going to
get
release
here,
the
dude?
Devil's breath.
You've got to get out of there.
I can't do it until Norman Osborne gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Guys with masks.
Please.
Bad guys.
Don't hurt us.
I don't want to die.
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry. I'm in the ventilation system.
Already?
Can you see a safe exit point?
No. Honestly, no. You better go back. Wait, what's this?
Where the hell is
Southwest corner.
On my way.
Oh, there he is. Oh, that's fucking dope. Whoa, is that what I do when I play the game?
If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
Okay. See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Here we go, guys.
Incoming.
Go. What was that? Go, go. Get up.
Okay, move.
I know. Excuse me, sir.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
Oh, chicks always be fucking shit up, man.
Let him go.
李先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
Move.
subscribe.
What up, kill screen? Okay, good. Now am I Spider-Man? Nice. Whoa.
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Well, now we're... Now where? This is just crazy.
Uh-oh. Drones, get to cover.
Okay.
Okay. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay.
Okay.
I got this. Come on. Come on. Almost there.
Nice, dude.
They did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
Chicks ruin everything, dude.
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly.
Fuck out. God damn it. How?
They're still too close. Each other. That did it. Grab him.
Whoa. That is fucking awesome.
Now.
Whoa, this is fucking legit cool, dude. I'm cool at this game. Oops, 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 oops.
Trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Do it.
Come on. About that one.
Take him.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher. The
break
world's
them up.
Only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
Oh shit. Fuck.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives.
Do it.
What up, Arkham Maverick? Get this one.
Sensational. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone. or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Take him out.
Wow, smashed him up. It's not gonna work. Fuck. Do you want to throw it further?
Shit!
Start the timer.
Timer, huh? 2 minutes? Fuck. MJ better get the fuck out of there. Come on, get out of here. Are they just gonna leave it there?
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery.
Okay.
And yellow to a fan.
Okay.
Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. Yeah.
You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay.
Okay.
The wires from the battery.
So that one goes. Oh my god. Okay, the bottom. Okay. Now what?
Disconnect the battery wire. Okay. Pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
Oh, he's fighting. So this one goes under there, and then... Okay, that's the second one. Oh, fuck, come on, dude. I can't even...
The other...
Oh, shit. Everyone died. Fuck. Everyone died. It looked like the one, dude, and I'm pissed now.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two. Oh, okay.
Oh,
looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
The second one, which goes. Fuck.
The other battery wire.
It literally looks. I guess it's this one. Fuck.
What?
Okay.
The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Well, you better fucking hurry up.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
The yellow one.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
Okay. Now what?
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
I guessed. The whole time. Don't tell anyone.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Okay. Shit.
Bayman entrance.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Okay, you don't have to always say that. Fuck, did they see me?
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow!
Jesus, that didn't help at all, anyone.
MJ!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, finally, kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Okay, this is being okay. This is it being open. Okay. Jesus. Fuck. I mean, Jesus. I gotta change my suit, bro. Well, I don't have to change my suit, but I gotta change what it does. Fuck it. Let's use this. Come on.
Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. Sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gunfight for you.
Fuck.
Anyway, I can talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
This is hard. I don't see anyone. Whoa, nice. Ugh. Fuck. Again? God damn it. Where?
His escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away.
Where?
The platform is open.
Fuck.
That must be where Lee is.
Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Where is that fucking guy, dude? Fuck, I could not find that motherfucker, dude. Get in there. Fuck. Nice. All right, here we go. Fuck. Wow, dude, you wouldn't think a guy like this needs to use a train.
What? Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Oh, no. Oops. Well, that was... That ain't hard at all. Come on. It gets a lot harder, right? Shit.
Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Whoa, dude, this is awesome. Oh no, he's taking their souls. Oh, his eyebrows are on fire. You know that means business, dude. I'm gonna fuck him up. Fuck.
Better keep my distance.
Oh shit.
Now's my chance. Looks like he's getting tired. His guard's down.
Good thing they talk. This guy talks. Ah, fuck.
That you gotta wait for an opening.
Ugh, fuck. Wow, he really gets tired, huh? This guy's really fucking up the subway, man.
Come
me help you, Martin!
Jesus. Oh, great. Okay, into another. Okay, well, he fucking already destroyed the one. Oh, nice. I'm not doing this at all, guys. Oh, no. Another one? Oh, no. Fuck. I don't even know. Oh, fuck. Beating the shit out of us, so. Fuck, come on, dude. Nice. Okay, good. Good. Wow.
No brakes? No problem.
Keep it. Oh, boy.
That totally worked last time.
Wow.
Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Because we need to fucking stop this train immediately, if you know what I mean. Wow.
Next stop, prison.
Yeah, well, I guess that was the best line. Sure. Next stop, Radio Shack. I gotta get a VCR. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, boy.
Sensation.
Hey, why don't you get Mary Jane on? Oh, she did do it. Okay.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
Yeah. Saved everybody.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
A detailed message
me.
Is the thing that pisses
me. Let
me
know when you
want
to talk.
Why not?
Texting isn't talking?
He just saved her life. Why wouldn't she want... Well, it's a lot of core strength to be able to do that.
No, not that kind of over!
I beat him. Wow.
Please say no, please say no.
Of course not, dude.
Okay.
Don't text and swing. Oh,
and
no.
Not okay.
Oh, dude, I mean, the guy saved you. What the fuck more does he want? Oh, God. Dude.
Oh, you think?
Chicks ruin everything. It's a love story, all along.
Great.
Wow. Nice.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft.
Can you... Wait.
Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much.
Exactly, because it would be a long conversation.
But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that.
You think I can get the new fucking suit yet? Another one I can't get, dude. I want this one with the iron arms.
That's a cool one. Base tokens. Hello, I need base tokens, but there's no bases to get. What can I do to get to the base? I gotta continue to do more of the story, right? But I it's like, dude, I mean, it's like, where am I? Where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Okay, let's do ESU. Let's do a fucking... I mean, which one, dude? I can fast forward here. I'll just fast forward here and do that one. If she calls me when I fucking get there, I'm gonna be pissed. That Spider-Man's out of shape. Just saying it. I call it how I see it. Also, he doesn't have the gloves, dude. Whoa. Should be here, right?
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing is fine.
Oh, be quiet, JJJ. Oh, shit.
These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves.
You can say that against Spidey. You know what I mean? Just like, eh. Fuck it, what a landing! Oh yeah, what a landing. I want the new suit. Man, that sucks. All right, let's get this cat.
Felicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down.
By the way, when I do this, what does it help?
Who she robbed, where they live.
Like, what do I get when I get all these? Does anybody know? Oh. Oh, I can do it over here. Damn, I miss New York, dude.
I think Lonesome Pinky lives here.
Okay.
Stealing from a country singer.
Where's another? How can I? No.
She's getting creative.
Okay. How can I? If I do maps, how do I get? Oh. I already did that cat one. How do I get to the? Where's the other cat? I see no other cats. What happens if I catch all the, what do you call it? Wait, it says there's a cat thing here. Where is it? I already got it? I already did it. No? It says there's one that I need to get. I don't see it. Why can't I do, like... Top right? You saw it? Oh, yeah, you were right. I did. You did, yeah. Why is fast travel locked?
But I'm getting closer.
Oh, because I'm in the middle
of it. One more ought to do it.
One more to do it. Oh, I'm really pissed that it fucking caught. What do you call it? That the stream stopped.
I think things are sort of under control.
Okay.
Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Wait, where's the cat? Miss it that badly. Okay. If I don't get a new suit, I'm pissed. Or so what? Or something. Like, what's this?
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50, and she might go straight.
Sensational. Sensational.
Oh. Me? Oh, man. That's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger.
Now what?
That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia quick.
Sensational.
Okay, let's find her.
Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Where?
Just subscribe.
No, not there. This it? Cat's cradle, dude. Let's go there first. Baldur's ball. Nice.
Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something.
I wonder where. Let's see.
Bingo.
Bingo, the door. Oh, wow.
This looks like everything she stole. But no financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job. Mm. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
Whoa, what is this?
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
How did she know my size?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
Whoa.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back.
Mm.
Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
All right.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Don't be a dick, though.
Gotta go.
I'm helping you. Oh, she started to laugh. She laughed, okay? Okay.
Wine from a Magia vineyard.
Wow. I've always wanted wine from a Magia vineyard. Well, how the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, what's this?
Fisk reported this stuff a few years back.
Okay. Okay, so do I leave? How do you know? I just got this suit. How do you know it's me? What is this?
Tim, get a picture.
No. No pics.
All units, report of a narcotics sale in progress. Any officers in Riverside, proceed to the scene.
Oh, I go fast with the shits. Okay, where do I gotta go now, though? I gotta go to her? Or I gotta go to... I should do this one, actually. Got a little wet there. Where's the thing? Why is this guy putting suitcases everywhere, dude? Some guys up. Good night, guys. Or good night, I'm not leaving. Good night, whatever your name is. Dave. Hell yeah. Oh, wait, what are we gonna do?
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Canada.
Calvin. Stupid. Everyone's stupid with this. He's just perching on that motherfucker, huh? I'm timed. Fucking him up, huh?
What was that?
He's got all webs all over him. How many guys are left? What does it say? How much time do I have left?
So, I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Ah, that's a good one. That was fun. I love those. Are my favorites. Yeah, maybe I'll play the Batman one. Okay. Man, I've been playing this game a lot. What? What the fuck? What happened? Shit.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can.
I don't want this suit.
Kill you. Here, I thought you were learning.
Where is he?
you in Vegas. He's using that move. Time for a new approach.
Damn it. Whoa.
You can catch him off guard.
You can take this seriously or you can die.
Jesus.
That's cold. Stealing my finishers.
That's really over quick.
Dude. I mean, I fucking moved.
Is that a photogenic energy
Jesus.
Storage? Stop trying to kill me so I can peek out.
Mine is more powerful than yours.
Hey, that's a Spider-Man original!
Fire in the hole.
Jesus. Spitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, this guy.
I don't know if you were paid to kill me or recruit me, but
oh, fuck. Why can't we see the power on him, dude? Again, dude.
You're not ready. Go back and do my challenges again.
What? Now, where is that motherfucker? I already did the challenges. What challenge? I already got them all. I don't even see anymore. Bro, what do you mean? You don't know? You don't even know. And like, you're like, maybe do one again. Do any? What do you mean? Do any what? I have to redo one? All right, I'll do that later, maybe. That's stupid, though. So I can redo this one or this one. I don't know which ones I liked doing, though. I'll just do... Van Dam gifting subs. That's nice of you. Follow me, guys.
Hello? Parker! Just in time to celebrate. Celebrate?
Why are you pimp?
Wait.
Pimp walking.
Where are the arms?
No.
Oh, wow. So cool. How did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter.
Whoa.
No one can take this away from us.
Whoa.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
Damn. No, I don't want to...
This is impressive.
Okay.
Little error, though.
Are you...
Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
I'm not doing this. Okay.
See if that worked.
Wow, I can't believe I did it. No.
No, this is worse than I thought.
It's really not. I don't want to do it anymore. So, that's that. Skip it.
Hope that stabilized it.
I skipped it. More? Dude, I don't want to do this anymore.
Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Okay, well, how about we just skip it then, Peter Parker? Like, what the fuck, you know? I'm pissed. That's what I need. Skip.
Come on.
You love this kind of stuff? More? Oh no, that's too much. That is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold.
Oh no. He has more.
It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
We need to fix this. Oh, thank God.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Or work out some bugs.
Yeah, man, that's all you gotta do, man.
Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Okay, let's play a video game. Let's be webbing around. Come on.
Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. You're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We're all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
Oh, no. Dude, that's really...
You have no idea what you're in for.
Okay. That really shifted his mood. He's gonna have some seizures. I still don't have the base shit.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too.
And Miles.
Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Let's do it.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just get...
Alright, dude. Enough fucking phone calls. Let's try to do this shit again. I'm not doing a drone challenge all... No, I want to beat bad guys challenge. Nope. Want to fuck up bad guys challenge. Nope. 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 Combat challenge. Now that is what I want.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal.
Alright, I guess I'll redo this fucking thing.
Need to take him down fast.
Oh, I already did it. Okay. Quick.
Was there a time limit? Fuck, I keep forgetting this shit. Are you fucking serious with these guys? Look how fucking... Damn it, dude. Gotta do it again. It's a bitch, I was just doing it. Okay. Honestly?
Sensational.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast. So close to perfection.
Oh, fuck, I did it. All right. Oh, fuck. Yeah, Taskmaster's gonna fuck me up again. Nah, he won't. Come on. Is he the hardest one for real? Here we go. Fuck, really? This sucks. Come on, guy. Thanks.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
Sloppy. You slow or turn stupid.
Move.
You favored your right leg. I noticed that when you were throwing my bomb.
You'll notice it again when I kick your face.
Come on, that's pathetic.
Fuck.
Parties. Remember this.
Oh, dude. No. Did I get him? Fuck. Fuck.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you were worth recruiting.
Wow, so give up all of it.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Okay, I did it. Nice. Wow, I didn't. didn't get a lot of skills here. Nearby enemies are knocked back. I guess that's good. Own that. What's this? Hold R2. Oh. No, who cares about that? Defender, after leaping off an enemy or combat, from air combat, press. That seems dumb. Slows down time. What's this one? Improves focus, gains a higher combo. Upgrades web strike takedown moves so that nearby enemies are knocked back. I like that one. What's this one? Throw an object, damage all nearby enemies. I like that one too. Okay, and let's see what's over here. Sure. Can I get a new frickin' suit yet? Oh, I still can't. Why would I want charge to jump? I don't get that. What are you looking for? Why is it so useful? Fuck. I didn't get it. Now I'm fucked. It look cool, some guy says. So far.
New polls are in.
Okay.
Mayor
Let's
Osborne's
see what's up
approval
here.
Rating.
Oh. Crime tokens. What do I need to get for the shit?
Brian. Have spiked since Martin Lee's arrest. He seems to shoo in for re-election. I've got one of his supporters on the line. Speak!
Mayor Osborne's got my vote. He got Lee and recovered the WMD. He saved us. And Spider-Man had a lot to do with
it. Let me stop you right there, because you're obviously not seeing the big picture. Yes, the threat was averted, but how did things get to that point? Where did this devil's breath come from? Why does Spider-Man always seem to know things before we do? The threat's not really over until we know it won't happen again, and I'm not exactly up to my mustache.
Ah, he fell. Oh shit, forgot. Oh shit. Are they still getting electrocuted? Fuck. Oh my God. Fucking fuck me. Fucking shit, dude.
that's it for you. I need to get back on this fucking building.
Okay. Silver Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Air throw. I keep forgetting an air throw, dude. Let's go here. Damn, that's awesome that I did, I killed that Taskmaster dude. Why did it say quick recovery there? What was that? I know about Gamora movie.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him...
Okay.
That's not the one I want to remember.
That's fine.
So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's,
complicated.
Well, you know, she's,
She's weird.
It's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
Well,
you guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it never ends.
It never ends, dude.
Peter?
Oh. Okay. Quick recovery. Thanks. Okay, I haven't played in too long. I gotta go to bed. So he just fucking had a chat with her? It doesn't even move the story along? Cool.
Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there and still secure. If the demons got to that truck,
like that,
this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Like that, got it. That's quick recovery. If the demons got what? Let's do it. Okay, let's go fast. Let's go fast as shit. God, this game is so awesome.
Spider-Man had a sidekick, the Black Cat, a curvaceous young lady in leather.
He did.
Not the kind you bring home to mother. Then, it turned out,
Okay, well I'm against her now, okay?
And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive, a thief himself, or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs? I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter.
Okay, let's do this.
Move, people. Let's move.
I backpacked across the Macaria.
Looking good, Spidey.
Damn.
Devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers,
we have to hurry.
No, I'm on my period. Oh, watch out for the blades, dude.
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Yeah, that's a really good point. You really don't. Looks like shit's getting out of here.
You should have worn your seatbelt.
So strong. Wow, this guy saves even villains. Oh shit, they got fucking weapons? Now this is cool, fighting these dudes. I like fighting these dudes. These crazy motherfuckers. Taking care of them, dude. Oh, this is Spider-Man. I mean, what the fuck? They think they can fuck me up, dude? Boom. Hell yeah, throw him. Okay.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Alright, it's okay. Is that bad? Yeah, it's alright.
That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's alright. I'm on it.
It's not that bad, honestly.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Let's have let's pin this guy against there. Okay. Okay, let's fuck this guy up. It's a power attack. I did not see that coming. That guy was really pissing me off, honestly. Not see that.
What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Wow, what a bitch. How he jumped. Now that was close. Come on, dude. Get up there. Oh shit. Nice. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's do this. Where's this fucking thing coming from? It's like... Where's this fucking... Ah, there he is. Fuck you, bro. Smash him up. Okay, good. Nice, got him.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop?
Which one?
There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
I see no... Where the fuck is that guy? Whoa, 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 whoa. Over here? This roof?
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Got you.
They're coming.
Where is everybody? Okay, okay. They're attacking my car.
Wow, that's dangerous. Well, he's dead. Okay, cool. Dude, you practically got out. Why are you doing that? Oh, we got a big guy.
Help the warden. I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Jesus.
You asked for it.
Oh my God, dude.
Never touches the ground.
Jesus, these fucking guys. Oh, fuck.
Look out!
Jesus Christ, this is fucking insane.
Oh,
are you shitting me, dude?
It can always get worse.
Attention staff! Any block is compromised! Get out of there, guys!
Jesus Christ, fuck. can't see shit. Come on. Fuck, I can't do this shit. Fucking shit, this is... Get out of here with that fucking shit, dude. Shitting me, dude. Man, my shit is in game mode. Come on, you're strong, Spidey. Comes Electro, guys.
Yuri! I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on!
Alright, dude. Nice, he cut it with the web. Alright.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's something.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
He's not good looking. And he. Oh, no, they got Tron guys.
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
Well, because he's a bad guy.
Go to the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
I mean, could that woman look more like a Lego?
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Wow, it's cool that these guys have Tron shits on. Oh, shit. Nice, fucking these dudes up, left, and right. Whoops, whoa. Oh, that's not even a fucking thing that helps, you dicks. Ugh. At least there's no... Nice, he's fucking him up left and right, isn't he, though? Oh, fucking him. Oh shit, dude. The guy went nasty with it. Just threw that for good measure. Where do I go?
That doesn't sound good.
No, nothing.
Ah!
Watch out. Okay. Oh, well. I mean, now the rhino guy. Boy, he's got some fucking striations on him, doesn't he?
Surprise. What is he talking about?
Come on. Come on. Where do I have to go? There it is. Nice.
Hey, what's your status?
Me?
Oh,
just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in life.
Oh, no. It's Scorpion, dude.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute?
Dude, this is my dream come true if I was 11. I'm 41, though. All right. Okay.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking.
Why is my spider sense still going, dude?
Unexpected power surge detected.
Fuck him up. Oh, dude, how many fucking, Jesus. Can't see shit. Okay, smash him up, dude. That was
Come
gonna
on,
happen.
Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase.
Whoa, that guy looks really hard to beat. Dude. Stop this guy. I hope you're serious about the Taskmaster being the hardest guy, because that. Whoa, what the fuck?
And not me. But I'm glad that you still try.
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you.
Where is he? Where honestly is he? I don't see shit. Oh. Boy, this game is fucking incredible.
Nobody ever takes me up on that offer.
Nice. Oh, vulture bird guy. This is unfair. Oh, nice. Got him fucking busted in his face. Hell yeah, busting that dude's face. What do I gotta do here? What am I doing? What was I supposed to do, even, in that way? Fucking.
No time to talk.
What am I supposed to do here? What the fuck am I...
Okay, I got the security
Can you stop calling me, dude?
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped.
Okay.
Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dude, come on. Okay, here we go. Ugly face guy, dude. Oh, man, this is unfair. Whoa, he's good, dude. He did a twisty, man. Wow, that's incredible. I can do that.
Whoa, all these bad guys are the same. Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? How do I fucking... Where do I go? Where did he go? Where do I go? Fuck, I'm pissed. I'm pissed. Up. I can't go up. But where? Where? I can't zip myself up. How do I zip myself up, dude? I can't climb the fucking walls, dude. I can't even get up the walls. Fucking come on, dude. Oh, really? Run up the walls? Cool. That's what I'm trying to do. Won't let me do it. So stop saying that. Guys, I'm pissed, dude. Is it a glitch in the game? Nope. The cracked wall? Okay. Oh, I mean, that's so annoying. Whoa, it's too quick.
Electro, stop!
Okay. Wow, so chillin' with it.
How do you like my new suit? Dashing. Where'd you get it? It's an exclusive club.
The Rhino guy is the guy that I don't want to deal with ever. Wow, Vulture, you need to get better eyes, dude. For a Vulture, you have bad eyes. I keep shooting your face. I keep busting in your face. I never heard of Mr. Negative before this game, honestly. Well, this isn't fair, right?
He said not to kill him.
Good idea. In
Who's
fact,
he?
We don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Whoa. This game is awesome. This is a movie. Oh, he fucked him up. That was a gang fight. Oh, he stung him though. Okay, just so you know, I'm not doing any... This isn't really a video game. Oh, shit.
Dr. Octavius.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way.
Oh, shit. He doesn't even know who he is.
Each of you has a job to do.
This is the worst.
Debts will be repaid when we're done.
Wow.
Go!
Backstreet Boys. Failed Backstreet Boys. This is what they become. Is that the Sinister Six? What's up with Green Goblin? They couldn't use him? I thought he was in it. Wow. Okay, you didn't have to ruin the TV. You're sinister enough.
Over, Norman.
That's not him, that's a TV.
Time to give them.
You're a genius. Damn, why does he want to do that? Oh, we're getting jizzed on. Wow, it's so bitch how that guy's legs are together when that happens. When he uses the shit. Wow. 24 hours later, feels like I've been playing for 24 hours. Wow, this is foreshadowing.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
They are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International,
who maintain tight
security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record
looks like he's holding his
Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But why?
He's yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory.
Who is this actor? I see him. I've seen
mayor
him.
Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn
is
off
the NDC on an anti-serum.
Sadiq.
But has not provided any further evidence.
Oh, he's a superhero too? You know how fucking hard that is? Wow, shitting blood? Or that's his hand. Get me toilet paper. Damn. Everybody's a bad guy, huh? This game's fucking awesome.
Dr. Octavius.
I hate this suit.
Why? How did I let this happen?
Yeah, it's all his fault, dude.
Just got a call
in a
from
way.
The hospital.
Everyone's dead. Credits.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones.
Wow.
Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor.
This guy can't win.
What is happening to our city, Yuri?
He's only digging himself deeper and deeper.
Feels like the end of the world.
Yeah,
maybe
well.
It is.
Come on.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks.
I like that.
Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of him. What else you got?
Hold on, guys.
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture?
Whoops.
Don't worry.
How'd that happen?
I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back. Mm.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains.
Why is that in the middle there?
We make progress.
There we go.
For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Okay. Sable outposts and prisoner camps to earn base tokens. Nice. Oh, look at all that. Wow. All right, I gotta go to bed, but let me just try one. I mean, how did they do this to this game?
Stable ground team, need a status report from Upper Chinatown. Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
I mean, he's on a fucking umbrella thing.
Way better on this side.
I see him!
Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all this going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Actually, I'm gonna redo this shit. Bitch. I think I want to redo this because I want to do it stealthily. Put you against the wall, boom. Let's put you against the wall, boom. Nice. Is some guy jerking off? Do you hear that? Yeah. Oh shit.
No mercy.
Whoa.
Watch out!
No problem. Oh, fuck me up, dude. Fuck me up real good.
Okay, everyone be nice to the new guys. You'll be double bunking.
That's funny. There he is, fuck.
My quick one's ready. You backup guys go out and come back in again.
Let's
explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Do people think
and
that...
we're done.
Hold them!
Fucking shit, dude. Get under that motherfucker. Nice.
Reinforcements. There sure are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison.
How you like this?
That's fucking cool as shit what just happened. Fuck you. Love doing that, dude. Smash him up, dude. Fuck him up. Fuck yeah, dude. Where's that coming from, dude? Wow, just got out of there. Where is it? Let's see. This fucking hideout. This fucking... Wow, look at that. That's cool. He's up there. Oh my god. Where now?
is that fucking... There he is. There we go, dude. Fuck. Wow, so many guys. Crew.
Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Fuck.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
One base token, dude. Perform five stealth tokens? That sucks. Oh, I should have redone it. I honestly should have redone it.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the...
Chill, baby. Hell fucking yeah, dude. That's the one I wanted.
Red, laying siege
I'll
to
get
our
the
police.
Super jump, yeah. Hold R2 while running. I'll try it like this. Hold R2 and X while running or and release X for huge leap, okay.
Thanks. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest.
Oh, that's cool.
That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Who? Who'd she say is?
That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
It'll only hurt for a sec.
Wow, they're fucking up, dude.
Reports are coming from the lower east side.
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much.
Oh, shit.
But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Attention unit. We have reports of multiple drive-by shootings. Converge on the East Village.
Tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real.
So, I guess these guys are enemies now.
I hope you've all learned something here, but I know better.
I mean, dude, there's bad guys everywhere. There's just bad guys everywhere? What the fuck is the deal here?
Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free!
I mean...
Emergency food supplies. Converge on the East Village.
dick.
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one.
I mean, there's so many. Why are the Sabre guys so bad? Sable guys so bad? They seem normal.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old.
Say your prayers.
Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
Oh my god. Ay, ay, ay. I mean, so they're just everywhere or what? I had a bed. Thanks, Dr. Brown. Follow me here. I'm going to bed. That's that. What am I doing here? Oh, Jesus. Nice, thanks. Monkey disaster. Change it. You guys are great. We had a good time. I gotta go to bed, dude. I did not mean to stay up this late. This fucking game is so awesome, though. Thanks, guys. Here, leave a comment on my Instagram.